Primary amoebic meningoencephalitis is a rare but deadly brain infection caused by the Naegleria fowleri, often called the brain-eating amoeba. This microscopic organism lives in warm freshwater like lakes, rivers, and poorly maintained pools. It enters the body through the nose during activities like swimming, diving, or nasal rinsing with unsafe water. Once inside, it travels to the brain and causes severe inflammation. Early symptoms include headache, fever, nausea, and vomiting, followed by confusion, seizures, and coma. The infection progresses rapidly and has a fatality rate of over 95%, but it does not spread between people and cannot be contracted by drinking contaminated water. Recently, several cases, including a child's death, were reported in Kerala's Kozhikode district, raising public concern. To prevent PAM, avoid swimming in warm fresh water, use clean water for nasal rinsing, and ensure swimming pools are properly treated, as there is no effective treatment for the disease yet.